Let's now illustrate the relationship between fertilization and transfer of trait from parents to the offspring during conception. Now, we said that chromosomes are present in the gametes. Now, in human being, the body cells are supposed to have 46 chromosomes, but the gamete have only 23 chromosomes. In other words, the chromosomes are not in pair again, they are in single strands in the gamete. Now, during fertilization, this chromosome is the equivalent of this chromosome. If this one is paternal chromosome, this one is maternal chromosome. Now, during fertilization, the male gametes and the female gametes, they combine. That will make possible this similar chromosome, which we now call homologous chromosome. Homologous chromosome to now be in the body of, in the cell of the zygote. Now, inside the chromosome, we have DNA, and portions of the DNA become genes, because each portion of a group of DNA will determine the character, a trait in the fetus or in the offspring. So we have all the DNA arranged in the chromosome, and in the DNA we have genes. So we have this gene here located in the same area, equivalent position in both male and female gamete, in this homologous chromosome. So these two genes they are located in the same locus of the homologous chromosomes, and these two genes dictate the character that will be expressed or that will be in the offspring.